These guys have played a lot of golf at Fairchild Wheeler in Fairfield.
Well, that wasn't too good.
And after 18 holes, that's a lot of walking for some. But this electric caddy has been a game changer.
This is like a godsend for me. I can get my walk in, and I still don't have to have the burden of trying to push the cart up these tough hills here. It's fantastic.
It's called Temple Walk, and Fairchild Wheeler has four of them.
It's like having a robot caddy that follows you, actually, except it doesn't pick the clubs for you.
The electric caddy follows a small transmitter that you carry.
It's starting to really catch a lot of people's attention. I have one customer out there right now. He plays four times a week with it. And it really is catching people's eyes, and they want it right away.
It even has a GPS unit that tells you how far you hit your drive and yardages to the green. And maybe the best part is that it's hands-free.
And you can have a lot more time to think about your upcoming shot. You have a lot more time to visualize your shot.
It's only $15 for 18 holes, and for these guys, it gives them more time to focus on their short game. In Fairfield, Mark Sudol, News 12 Connecticut.